I need a drink.
Okay. Any particular reason?
Oh, just boring work stuff. Carl's annoying. Audrey's a pain.
How about a jug of Clojitos? It is my personal take on the mojito.
Sounds great, but a whole jug?
I could use a drink too.
Oh, well then what are you waiting for? Get your jugs out.
What's going on?
Nicolette and I are just about to make some cocktails. You are welcome to join us.
Nah, it's all good. I'm just here to pick this up. Have fun.
We will.
You too.
So what's the difference between a Clojito and a mojito?
A Clojito gets you drunker. Well, there is one good thing about Pierce not being here.
More mirror time in the bathroom.
Okay, two good things. But the main good thing is that I can hang out with a friend and not feel guilty about it.
Yeah, Pierce really made things uncomfortable.
Super uncomfortable. Which was really hard, because when you weren't here, I missed you.
Well, I'm just across the street now, so if ever you want to talk or hang out...
Or get drunk in the afternoon.
Especially that, I'm just a call away. Because I missed you too.
Well then yay to us being friends again. Top up?
Oh, why stop now? Mum, what are you doing here?
I might leave you to it.
So I forgot a working holiday in London. What's the big deal?
Forgot? Don't treat me like an idiot, Nicolette.
I went to go see Nan Mangle.
I just can't believe that you kept this from me.
I knew you'd be devastated and I just thought it would be easier not to say anything. Please,